China admonished the United States for sending its ambassador Richard Verma to Arunachal Pradesh, warning that a third party's meddling would only complicate a dispute between Beijing and New Delhi. Verma posted a photo on his Twitter account for his recent trip to Arunachal Pradesh, thanking Indian officials for the warm hospitality and calling the region a magical place. Chinese Foreign Ministry spokesman Lu Kang said China was firmly opposed to US diplomats' action. China claims more than 90,000 square kilometers of territory disputed by India in the eastern sector of the Himalayas. Much of that forms the Indian state of Arunachal Pradesh, which China calls South Tibet. Newzstreet Media Desk.